To see the formation of crystals as a compound solidifies, we will use a microscope camera to watch the crystallization of phenyl salicylate. The phenyl salicylate is melted on a microscope slide and then allowed to cool. Rhombic-shaped crystals of solid phenyl salicylate can be seen to grow as the compound solidifies.